Hello, my name is Stephen Sheridan. I'm a lecturer in computer science at TU Dublin, and I'd like to tell you about the opportunities to study computing on our Blanchardstown campus. So what is computer science? Computer science is really the study of computational systems and our relationships with them. Computer scientists play an increasingly important role in society, and they use their knowledge and skills to build computational systems that improve our everyday lives. In fact, it's hard to think of any aspect of modern life that hasn't been affected in some way or another by advancements in computing. For example, computing has changed the way we think about delivering education. It has revolutionized the way we communicate through social media platforms. It has improved our infrastructure systems, such as our power grids and transport systems. Our communications networks are constantly improved by advancements in computing. Our financial and commerce systems are now completely dependent on it. And in our spare time, we enjoy entertainment that is powered by computer systems. Our privacy and security are dependent on it. And we are seeing the impact of computing in our healthcare systems, along with the popularity of wearable smart devices that measure things like heart rate. Computer science also deals with more abstract theoretical issues that lead to advancements in fields such as more efficient algorithms, new programming languages, improved modes of interaction such as speech, and intelligent computer systems, to name but a few. So let's have a look at some of the options you have to study computing on the Blanchardstown campus. We offer a Level 7 3-year ordinary degree and a Level 8 4-year honours degree in computing and information technology. However, don't worry if you're unsure as to how long you want to study for, as we offer a progression pathway from our ordinary degree to our honours degree course. More detailed information about these courses can be found on the TU Dublin website or by searching for the course codes that you see on screen. So what subjects do our students study as part of our computing courses in Blanchardstown? Well, there are many subject areas and topics that make up computing, and modules that are part of our ordinary degree and our honours degree programme in computing and information technology can be split across the following subject areas or streams. The area of software development will form a large part of your learning, as this is how we instruct computer systems to carry out useful operations. Our software-related modules have been designed to bring you from beginner-level programmer right through to advanced software development concepts in the final year of our program. As part of this stream, you'll also cover popular industry software design techniques that are essential for developing successful software systems. In the Computer Systems and Networking stream, you'll learn about the inner workings of computers and will gain the knowledge and skills necessary to design and build sophisticated computer networks. You'll also be able to gain recognized industry certification through the successful completion of Cisco certified exams. Our world is full of data, and it's important to understand how this data can be stored and represented inside a computer. This stream focuses on the knowledge and skills that are necessary to model, store, and retrieve different data types, along with the analysis techniques that allow us to understand large quantities of data and gain valuable insights from that data. Our computing programs have a very strong web development stream that starts with the implementation of a very simple HTML-based web page, right through to the advanced web applications and web services modules in the final years of our program. We have carefully designed all our web-based modules from year one to year four to give students the necessary industry skills to fit right into any web development team. Technical knowledge and skills are obviously very important if you want to get a job in the computer industry. However, industry feedback constantly tells us that companies value good communication skills and the ability to work as part of a team just as much as the technical stuff. So as well as developing your technical skills, you'll also get the opportunity to develop your personal and professional skills through group projects, individual projects, and engagement with industry. The connection to industry is vitally important to us, and we regularly organise guest talks from industry speakers, and our students also get the opportunity to present their work to industry stakeholders through our project showcase sessions. So what kind of jobs are out there? Well, graduates in computing and information technology are in high demand at the moment, and studying computing at third level will open up many different career prospects. In fact, there are so many career pathways in computing, they can't be listed in this short video. But here are just a few. So is computing for you? Well, have you ever wondered how things like Spotify, Facebook, computer games, or mobile applications work? Would you like to develop the next generation of cutting-edge computing technologies? If you've answered yes to those, well then computing is probably for you. In addition, if you have any of the following attributes, well then you might just have found your ideal course. Being able to identify problems and solutions. Being able to solve problems in a systematic and logical way. Being able to evaluate solutions and pick the right ones. Not everything will work first time. This is normal, and having the resilience to keep going is vitally important. You'll need to talk to humans too, so good communication skills are essential. Out-of-the-box thinking and using your creativity to deliver new and innovative solutions will be of great benefit to you in studying computing. Our computing courses on the Blanchardstown campus are challenging and exciting, with a focus on innovation and cutting-edge technologies. If you've got prior experience in computing, such as developing a simple program or building a web page, then that's going to be of help to you. However, it's important to remember that prior computing knowledge is not assumed for any of our computing courses. So I hope you found this video useful, and maybe you might consider a course in computing and information technology on the Blanchardstown campus as one of your options. Thanks for listening.